Country D. Today is Tuesday, May 12th, 2020. Happy Tuesday. Our goal for today is I can distinguish an opinion and a fact. I can see the difference between an opinion and a fact. So for whole class, remember, we've done these three writing projects, free writing, informative writing, narrative writing. I don't know if all of you guys saw what we were going to be doing now, but we are doing opinion writing. That's why I was asking you all these different opinions. What's your favorite to write with, pen or pencil? Who's the favorite superhero, Captain America or Iron Man? Which obviously the correct answer is Captain America. That's not an opinion. which is your favorite ice cream? All of those things are opinions. So that's why I asked you those five questions, okay? So here, opinion writing. What is the difference between a fact and an opinion? Maybe you're at home and you're thinking, I know what the difference is. Let's see. Facts are true for everyone and can be tested and proven, okay? So if you say the sky is blue, everyone should be able to see it. And it's true, okay? So that is a fact, but let's see an opinion. An opinion is somebody's point of view about something, okay? So if you say your favorite ice cream, the best ice cream is vanilla ice cream, I'm gonna say no, the best ice cream is mint chocolate chip, okay? So we have different views, okay? And that's okay, that's an opinion. So I want you guys to look at this opinion writing because it's gonna help us a little bit when we start writing. Okay, we did this one in elementary C. I don't know if you guys remember. Okay, but we have our opinion. We say our opinion. Remember when we said the best ice cream is mint chocolate chip? And then our reason, we said because it's delicious. And then we gave an example. And then finally, we say our opinion again. Now you know why vanilla ice cream is the best, okay, or mint chocolate chip. So this is from last year, but I want you to remember when we start writing in elementary D. Okay, so here we're gonna do an activity. So here we have a whiteboard, just like if we were in the classroom, okay? Here I have, this is a fact. Remember, facts are true for everybody and can be tested and proven, okay? And this is an opinion. An opinion is somebody's point of view about something, about anything, okay? So here I have these cards. So this one says, the average lifespan, means how long someone or something can live, for a dog is 10 to 14 years, okay? Now, do you think this is a fact or this is an opinion? Now, I wish I could get your answers, but we're gonna put it here in this is a fact, okay? How can you prove this? Well, we can look at different dogs and see how long they live. And normally, if they're healthy and everything, they will live for 10 to 14 years, okay? So that's what makes it a fact because it applies to all dogs. Here, let's look at this example. The best kind of dog is a golden retriever. Now, I don't have a golden retriever, so I don't think this is true, okay? So this is why this is an opinion, okay? Somebody thinks that golden retrievers is the best kind of dog, but I don't, and maybe you don't. Maybe you like a bulldog or any other dog, okay? I know Valentina would like her Petunia. Okay. All right. Next one. Learning about animals is very interesting. Now, I think learning about animals is very interesting, but maybe someone else might not think so. So this is an opinion. Okay. And then it says here, what is different? What is a different opinion about this? That someone might think, oh no, learning about animals is boring. I don't think so, but someone else can have that opinion. Okay, now let's look at this one. It says, leopards are nocturnal. I know you learned that one in science, I think last year. And hunt at night. Okay, now would this be a fact or an opinion? Okay, this is a fact. This is a fact because, again, it's true for all leopards. Okay, there might be a few exceptions, but this is a fact. Okay, true, it can be proven. This one, China is the largest producer of garlic. Okay, this one is also a fact because we can check the numbers and we would see that China is the largest producer of garlic because they make the most, okay? And the final one says, garlic is a gross food. Now, I'm not a big fan of garlic, so this is true for me, but maybe someone really likes garlic. So this is an opinion, okay? And now we know the difference between a fact and an opinion. So our classwork is to complete the worksheet. Remember, you do not have to print. Take a picture of your work and submit it on ClassDojo. So here's the paper that you can print. You don't have to, but you can if you want to, okay? And I even put it here, like an example notebook. If you don't want to print, you can do it like this, okay? So basically, in these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you're going to tell me if it's a fact or an opinion. You can just write an F or an O, fact or opinion. You're going to read and tell me. And then here, it wants you to tell me one fact and one opinion, okay? Write one sentence that is a fact and one sentence that is an opinion, okay? And I want to see if you guys are able to write differently. You can see the difference between a fact and an opinion, okay? So that is your work for today. I can't wait to see it, and I will see you tomorrow in tomorrow's video. Bye.